We're on the fifth floor of MBK. It's been a long time since I've been here. It looks like a lot of stores already. Yeah, this is a dead mall during COVID, but seems to be coming back to life. Salon of chocolate. This is new. A quick flip through. Might have to come back here. Crepes. Waffles, pancakes, sundaes, coffee, shakes. I gotta try that place out one day.
Attention please, if anyone who has found round cash order, kindly intended to the information counter on the round for short A. Attention please, if anyone who has found round cash order, kindly intended to the information counter on the round for short A. Thank you.
Yeah, you can get your passport stuff done here, I think, if you're Thai, that is. This used to be a food court, but now it's the passport office, so let's try it the floor above. Maybe that's the food court. Oh yeah. Yeah, I got my floors mixed up. It's been a year at least, I think, since I've been here. This is all different now as well. Okay. Whoa, this is new. This is huge. Ni buffet, mate. A la carte. Okay. I bet I did some video quick. This place is a la carte. Things considered, the prices here aren't that bad. I mean, this is a tourist mall. I don't know why the stalls are all pushed out. They must be redoing all the stalls back there. Yeah, these prices are the same as any other food court, so this stuff actually looks all pretty good. Place you can get rice with three side dishes for like $2. Crazy. But you do have to get a cash card. Keeps theft down. 500? How do I? really naturally speak, well, understand English. Order some stuff. So you ordered a chicken sandwich from the Vietnam place, and this is not Vietnamese food. They slathered it with ketchup and mayonnaise. I don't know why they try to modify foods here. So avoid the Vietnamese restaurant, but I'm gonna eat it anyways because I bought it, right? The bread looks nice. The bread's pretty soft, it's pretty good. I wouldn't call that a French baguette though, I'd call that a hot dog roll. Mm. Well, that's definitely not a Vietnamese sandwich. They should, I don't know what they were thinking making this. It's kind of like calling Taco Bell Mexican food, which it's not. Wish there is a Taco Bell in this place, by the way. Alright, we'll try something else later. That Vietnamese sandwich is so disgusting, I couldn't eat it. So, you want to avoid the sandwiches there. The soup looked really good, though. So, I decided to try these two wraps here from this Middle Eastern place. A falafel and a chicken roll. Under 10 baht, so like $3 each. Yeah, they are. Looks pretty sizable. Yeah, the falafel came out. It's not the soft kind of falafel. It's kind of the crunchy, dense, hard one. But it tastes really good. That's a vast improvement. The bread they use is pretty good. It's nice and soft. It's really thin. There's some sort of garlic sauce in this as well. What I like about this place, they didn't put ketchup in it. I don't know why Thais love ketchup, but they do. So that tastes good. The chicken one. Yeah, it's nicely griddled. Try this chicken the way it is. Well, it's white meat chicken, tastes okay. It looks like there's some onion, tomato. Oh, this one has chili sauce in it, it's kind of spicy. Yeah, so the kebab place is really good here, and it's called Gigi or Gigi Chicken. I was told that the soup the other person got was really salty, even though it was a Michelin rated kind of place. So unfortunately, just like any other restaurant in any country, you have people that don't know what the food really tastes like making it. Like, you know how Mexicans very often make Panda Express. That's not Chinese food. So, but the chicken and falafel wrap were good because the people that made it were from the Middle East. It's pretty simple. Okay, let's see what else is going on in here. Thank you. large crabs. Roasted duck. Alright, this camera's really slow to pan. For future reference, there's a $10 buffet right there. Okay, yeah, again, right? Fourth floor, all the mobile phones and electronic goods, I think. Nothing back here. I thought they may have put something back here, but I guess not. Yeah, it's just all phone shops over there. Try to go downstairs. A lot of you guys might be interested in this area, the touristy stuff. Let me clean off the lens. Alright.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ Để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn. I give you this samya. Dal. This samya. In the mind.
Taja gamma.
Runniya phone ana sodeko chale ga.
Traditional Thai photography here. Interesting. Supposedly they have some cheap sneakers here. Let's check it out. Are under $60, 50 some odd dollars for Nikes. Seems like a good deal. But some of them, I mean, $120, I don't know if that's a good deal. The question is, do they cost $200 usually? But yeah, I don't think you can buy any Nikes for like, what is that? This could be $25 maybe, brand new. So I think that's improbable, so that's a good deal. Yeah, this is like, I think $33 for brand new Nikes. Huh, let's see the other brands. Oh, and then you got the really discounted ones here. Even the 3D printed sole ones, it's around $100. They even have Hokas for triathletes. A lot of brands. Under Armour. Alright, I'm gonna buy some shoes. They're $10 handbags. $11. Whoa, these are huge suitcases. Okay. Buffet's only 280 baht. Less than $10.
อร์มีปัญหาคอมพิวเตอร์มันดีเขาที่ช่วยจะเขาจะควรซื้อมาซื้อได้เวลาที่ไอตกบันไดเขาเข้ามาไอไปโรงพยาบาล
Right on
Thank you.
By me. Thank you. The Salon du Chocolat. Got an Americano black coffee and an ice cream with some Rice Krispies and white chocolate. You can pick your chocolate that you want on this. Wow. The chocolate's still warm from that fountain. So that's very rich. The Rice Krispies are still crispy. This is supposed to be ice cream at the bottom of this. There's a little ice cream down there. This thing is so sweet though, it's crazy. Wow. Well, that's why you get a straight coffee. Coffee's pretty good. It's a good to drink with this extremely sweet dessert. So you really have to have a sweet tooth to be coming here. I mean, liquid chocolate is that. But it is good. So there's the pricing. Sunday with the real chocolate, coffee. Yeah, seems pretty fair. What is this? That's new. made-to-order donuts. Another day, another day. Sells all these toys now. Definitely. Awesome. Tina. Battery's gonna run out. Fun. Soon.